What if I told you you could upscale your tiny blurry photos up to 16 times right inside Photoshop? No paid apps, no third-party plugins, and no AI website involved. Yep, Photoshop can do that just for free, and it's insanely easy. Take a look at this image. It's just 500 pixels with a low resolution of 72 pixel per inch. We want to upscale this and make it ready for print and other use. Okay, so for this, just go to filter and then neural filters and turn on the super zoom option. Now here is the magic. Just click on this little plus zoom icon and each click increases the size. You can go up to 16 times, which is huge, but honestly, I don't need that large, so I'm going with 4 times. Just click 4 times to increase the resolution up to 4 times. Okay. And there are a few other options: enhance image details, remove JPEG artifacts, noise reduction, sharpen, enhance face details. Feel free to experiment with these options. Let's active the enhanced face details, and I want to increase the sharpness a little, so I'm going with 15. Okay, and the last step, and this one is very, very important, just set the output to new document and hit okay, and boom, done. And now let's check the image size. Now you can see that it was just 500 pixels. And now it's 2000 pixels by 3000 pixels with a resolution of 300 pixels per inch. Okay, just perfect. You can also, you can see the sharpness and detail. It's so clear and it's really perfect. Now let's compare it with the previous version so you can see the difference clearly. Okay, let's zoom in and look at this. This was the before and this is after. Look at this. It's so clear and the details are really good. Here is the before and after. So that's it. Hope you love this tutorial. If you did, hit the like button, leave your comments, and don't forget to subscribe.